What's up, guys? I'm back with another video today. Today we're gonna keep working on the house. So, let's get on with that. So, while off camera, I added the glass panes, and apparently there's a bee in here. I think I'm gonna put the beds like this, like that, and then put a thing in the middle, like a crafting table or chest. And I know where I'm gonna get all these beds from. Right here. Stuff in my chest. So here, that, it's not working. Maybe if I did it like that. Then I could fit a lot of beds in here. Okay, now we go and grab some more beds. So I need you. I need four beds. Boom. Boom. And then boom. Like that. Then actually, if I have four more beds, I think I know what I can do. Three. I need one more. Okay, I can probably find some more wool. Perfect. Let me just cut down some wood. Then I think I have another idea. So many beds. Oh wait, that's off center. I don't like that. So I need to move all of them over one. Okay, I can do that. Boom. You there. Could you please get out of here? like that. Then put like a crafting table and a chest in here. Put another four beds in here by doing that. Doing lots of beds. Which is what we need. We need lots of beds. Then we'll put a chest in here. Make a nice little family home. Okay, there's that place. Need my farmer. Actually, maybe instead, do I have two guys in here? Thought I might have had two villagers in here. Because if so, you go in. I think we need some more villagers. No. Could you go in there for a second? I'll push you in. And then up the stairs. No. Maybe I can get you in. No. Okay. Come on, butcher. Please work. Yes. No. Gosh, you villagers are annoying. Okay, you two. You make me some more villagers. Good. Now, off to it. Go. Okay. Hi. Cows. Need leather. Oh yeah, I know what to do next. Take you guys. So I believe there is some villagers in some spots that I can get down. Those guys. We'll get them down. I need more dirt so I can just tower up. Okay, onward. Then we can have more villagers down here. Okay, now got a lot of extra dirt, so might as well just do this. There we go. Okay. That's annoying. Okay, I've saved you. Person up here, the one person that's up here. You're free. Now they have more land to walk around on, I guess. Okay. Next part. We can do. You have a choreographer, correct? You do 24 paper per emerald. Well, I know a spot where to get a whole bunch of sugarcane. And that spot would be called literally my home. Because we have this massive sugarcane farm that we set up. And I literally mean massive. Okay. Let's get everything that's in the water. This is a lot of paper. And I mean a lot. Almost a stack and a half. And then paper. Let's go trade it in. Did you guys make children? I don't know. Here, do you guys need it? You guys probably need it in there. They'll make it. Hi. The choreographer went somewhere. Perfect, lots of villagers. The choreographer in here? He's not. I'll just wait for him to come over here. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Ah, you. Hello. Wait, did I see? You also take 24. But I'm not gonna do you. Perfect. 22 emeralds. Let's see, I don't need that. Stew. A fish friend, though. Look at a cod, helmet, leather. What do you sell? Also, stew. Nothing important to me. Well, don't really see anything to trade. So guys, please like and subscribe.